That's it. Here.
Oh. You okay, sweetheart? Will you make me be okay?
She's watching Monty Python. Bring out your dead scene, so. We just made it through security at Xi'an, and we are headed to Kunming. Kind of like our official vacation is starting, right?
Yes. Well, I don't know. I feel like I've been on vacation for a week.
We arrived in Kunming, which is on the 25th parallel, which is parallel with Miami. So we are south, and we are having some southern noodles here.
We don't even know what it is.
Our host said this was one of his favorites. So
it could be anything.
We're trying it. This is our place we're staying, a hostel. Greenery here is amazing. Everything is clean too. Palm trees, green leaves, and rain. It feels like Oregon in the spring. We are on the 27th floor up there. We're hanging out in our little hostel family room. Girls are listening to music, reading. August is trying to learn Thai. And we got our view of Kunming out the window. In about 15 minutes, we head to the airport and fly to Thailand. Arriving at Kunming International. Very cool. We're not celebrating Christmas, the Christmas tree behind us. We are actually in Thailand. We're in our first Thai restaurant. August ordered super spicy. Do you really think you're gonna make it?
I'm sure.
Molly's got her fried rice dish. It looks very tasty. Is it good, Natalie? And August, is it on fire yet? Is it burning?
It's not too bad.
I just tried one piece of August deer meat. And my mouth is hurting. Christine's is like a sweet and sour, yummy dish.
Yeah.
Very good with pineapple.
Can I try these?
And mine is an awesome curry. I'm in heaven. Heaven. We're standing at one of the gates of the city. The Taipei Gate.
It's way different, isn't it?
Some adorable elephant sculptures here. Christine, this is for you. Natalie's found a lot of cute elephants.
She says that she's like, she actually had this for
mine. Natalie's gonna hug this elephant for you. Oh. There's a pink elephant over there. But we're gonna ride and hang out with real elephants in a few days. Woo!
Birthday presents for Christine and Alyssa.
Oh wow, well I'm pretty slow getting these up on the vlog, so they probably will get them before they see them on the vlog, right?
So should we show what they got?
Purple pink split pants? Split, is that what they're called?
Or like squirts.
Split pants are like what babies were in China.
Yeah, no, there's like squirts. It's called a squirt.
Because I don't think Christine and Alyssa need split pants.
They're already potty trained.
August is not feeling well, so he's back at the hostel. But we are in a really cool street market.
Maybe I'll let you hold
here. We can kind of see it around. Hanging out down in the bowl there. Got these guys. Yum!
It does.
Girls are talking about markets.
How we
Europe
like them.
Markets.
And where do they have them?
This is Wat Lam Cheng, and it is a temple that was built. This temple, I think, is newer, but the main temple was built in 1292-ish time, so medieval times in Europe, and it was the site where the elephants would feed in a wooded area, and the elephants transported the first king that established Chiang Mai.
Interesting.
and eat some durian. It's a big one.
So I'm enjoying an alleyway here in Chiang Mai. And it's raining, but it's about 75, 76. It feels so good, middle of winter, up in our home in northern China. It was like nights were about 20 to 25 degrees, and more days were maybe up into the 30s. A few days up in the 40s, but mostly freezing. We had double coats, so we're a lot warmer here, and it feels so good. Natalie, what do you think of Chiang Mai so far?
It's cool.
What do you like about it the most?
It's pretty.
It's pretty. What's been your favorite thing?
Shopping for my friends.
In a red truck, taxi, on the way to the night market. It's like a truck and cart. Who knows what that is? I don't think I've seen that.
It's a sidecar.
Night Bazaar in downtown Chiang Mai.
Very
What'd you
cool.
get, Natalie? Can you show us? We just finished shopping in the Night Bazaar. We decided to take a rest. August isn't feeling all that great.
No.
No? What do you do when you're not feeling good? You order fried squid, right?
Yeah.
But anyway, we wanted to stop and kind of see how our vacation was going so far. So what do you girls think?
What do you think, Nick?
It's good? What's been your favorite thing so far? How about you, Christine?
I really like Chiang Mai.
Yeah. And are you surprised that you like Chiang Mai?
It's just so relaxed and so friendly and just helpful. And I've been having skin problems since we went to China, and we went to a dermatologist, and he for how much US dollars?
Oh, it was seriously, not even $20.
Yeah, not even 20 US dollars. He diagnosed and prescribed and gave me the medication in and out in an hour.
And we found him on, I found him on Google Maps.
And he speaks English.
And then he was only a block from our hostel. And then I looked up reviews, and he's the best, many people say he's the best dermatologist in the country.
But aside from that, the markets are really cute. The restaurants are really sweet.
Yep.
I mean, it's just really a cool place.
August, what do you think? The city wall in Xi'an?
Like
that was cool. And the food, too.
Oh,
no. The noodles?
Yeah. Oh, and the Bian Min.
Yeah. Oh, and we forgot about Xi'an.
Natalie, what did you like best about Xi'an? The wall.
The wall was cool. I loved, the whole city is just beautiful, so.
Yeah.
So we're riding a tuk-tuk. Hopefully it won't fall out. We have August here. He's got a high fever. Feeling better than he was. He's watching Monty Python. Bring out your dead scene, so.
Yes.
Got our Disneyland umbrella.
So August is sick, has a fever. We're just out and about in Chiang Mai, just kind of enjoying walking around.
Shopping.
We were going to go to the Sticky Waterfalls, but August is sick, so we just like the city. It's really cool. So we're just gonna walk around. One of our little destinations just a few blocks from our hostel we decided to go check out is the Three Kings Memorial for the Three Kings of Chiang Mai. And so it is also, what day is it?
It's the 12th day of Christmas.
It's Three Kings Day.
Yeah, Three Kings Day.
Not these Three Kings, but still.
They were from the Orient.
Having a quick afternoon snack of sticky rice.
And mango.
And mango with some coconut on top. It's pretty good stuff. Yum, yum, yum. Found proof that maybe Santa Claus didn't make it past Chiang Mai in Thailand.
He got stuck.
He got his foot stuck in the balcony. Not quite the red wall of our books, but this is the red wall of Chiang Mai, ancient city, built in 1292. Thai Lion Airlines checking in for our flight. We have a few people under the weather. So I don't really prescribe too much like natural health stuff, but echinacea back home has always been super powerful. So thank you, Sabrina. Anyway, we walked by a pharmacy in the airport, and since Natalie's on the way down and August just came out of having the flu, we decided to all pound echinacea pills. We have arrived in Bangkok. It was kind of a rough ride, especially for Natalie, because she got what August had. There he is in his bunk. But she did it. She fought through. This is a Pan Pan hostel. It's really cute. We got bunk beds. So since the kids are not feeling very well and we want them to go to the elephant thing tomorrow, Mom and I are going to take the top bunks, which is kind of funny. I'll show you the bathroom setup. Oh, there comes Christine with tea.
Got a couple of sickos here.
So these are like the shared showers and bathrooms. Really cute little sink area here. This is our hostel Pan, down in the alleyway here. Not much to do. There's no chairs.
We just went out and got us some eat. Brought them back some Kleenex and some throat lozenges.
Yeah.
And have some sandwich that I'm hoping they'll eat.
Yep. Christine and I are out to get dinner. Kids are still sick, recuperating before our elephant trip. We are on a date at the Siam House. The conditions of the why we're on a date is a bit sad because both of the kids have the flu.
They're running a fever.
And it's a beautiful warm night. We're here on the market, one of the market streets, just right across from our hostel. Hopefully they'll feel better. We're going to ride and hang out and bathe and swim with lions after the river.
With lions? Kauai.
Oh. Maybe I'm a little sick too. No, we're not going to do anything with lions.
It does not sound fun at all. That sounds dangerous. Because the kids are both running off fever and also they've had nauseousness, and we tried to cancel because it's about $500 American to do this day with the elephants. And the guy said, well, just get them out here in the jungle with the elephants and they'll feel better. The kid's out of bed. Heck or high water and go see the elephants tomorrow. And you actually get to ride the elephants bareback and
yeah,
bathe them and touch them and feed them and everything.
Natalie's research said it's not riding the elephants that's bad, it's putting something on their back, like a little, like the baskets or whatever, because their backs aren't strong, but you can ride them on their neck.
Around the neck.
We thought we were alone for our date, but if you look right there, there's a gecko. And there was another one up here, and I think there was one. They're not snakes.
That's true. If they were snakes, I'd be inside. This just makes me look around me a little bit more.
taxi driver on the way to the airport in Chiang Mai said I should try roasted pork, and oh my goodness. I ordered a little plate, and I'm actually wishing I would have ordered the big one.
Can't see this, but we're on our way into the hill country, to the River Kwai, to the Elephant Reserve. It's about 6 a.m. and we're driving through Bangkok, which is actually pretty dark right now.
Yeah.
Very bustling. Was it 12 million people?
Mm-hmm.
Kids are back there coughing. Natalie's fever broke last night. August still has a fever. A little bit, but not bad. And but everybody's being the trooper. Christine's kind of... You're kind of sick, right?
Yeah, just a little low-grade fever.
And I'm just kind of feeling blah, so... But we're going to do this thing. And we got our driver, Nung, and a beautiful big giant van. It's kind of funny, it's just us. So we're off to ride elephants and raft the River Kwai. It's daylight now. Everybody's awake. Get ready for elephants. Mahood, guide, he's explaining something about the elephant and also the fruit out here. Getting your Mahood outfit on.
We look kind of cute.
When people walk in your son daughter.
Here comes Natalie.
Okay.
Which one do you like, pink or red?
Red.
Red. Okay.
There's a way to tie him.
Cute. So this is the king's monument that the king used to ride the elephants during war. And one king was decapitated. And this is a memorial, I think. So we're going to go pay our respects.
This one. You can focus that up. You can take photo with it's a statue. Eh? You can together. I can do for you.
Got our bananas. I think we see an elephant around the corner here. Hey!
How are you today?
Good morning!
I'm fine, thank you. My name is U and my elephant name is Sombu.
Sombu?
Yes.
Sombu? Natalie and Christine? Madong? This is Madong.
You sit by tongue, you can fit this one. Yeah.
Can we just put it in the
Yeah.
Like this?
You can go with your man, you can this one.
Grab and,
oh, here we go. He's a hungry elephant.
Yeah.
What do you think, Natalie?
He's about to come today. He's not big elephant, big powder.
Such beautiful eyes. They're so sweet. Hi, guys. Eating this banana. He's trying to get it to his mouth. There he got it. It's so much like a finger, isn't it? Are you girls having fun?
Yeah.
August on the elephant. All right,
okay,
now it's my turn.
Ben.
Hey, girls.
Hey.
Off on a ride. How are you doing, August? Sweet girl.
Sweet girl.
Both girls.
It's hard to believe this big thing is a girl. Oh my goodness.
the farmers here just gave him some sugar cane to eat.
So that's sugar cane.
Yep.
I remember we saw some sugar cane in Rwanda, remember? Remember that, Dad?
Look. Oh, yeah. Got some more sugar cane over there. Did you see that? The farmers just gave them some sugar cane to eat. So what do you think, girls?
You get a little less nervous after a while.
You look awfully good up there.
Oh my goodness, Natalie, we're riding an elephant.
Myanmar is right over across the mountains there, I guess. They said lots of people come across to see, to seek work over here and get sent back. This is so cool. August. So August, how does it feel?
Crazy.
Crazy? It's kind of like you're sitting on a wave. They're just so gentle and smooth.
Yeah, it's not like a horse. Horses are harder.
I mean, the cracking you hear down there is sugar cane.
Yep. It's crazy. Boat.
I'm not sure. I think he's eating something. Just like a horse wants to stop and eat.
Yep.
So Natalie, do you think you could stay on if they went into a gallop?
No way. No way. No stirrups, no reins.
You're holding on pretty well there. Heading into the jungle here.
Yep.
Just decided to have a tree snack.
Oh my gosh, he's a lot of... The tree, this is a tree food.
Yeah.
Okay, have food, elephant eat a tree.
Eat a tree?
Yeah, when not have the food, elephant not eat a tree.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Otherwise they eat the tree. It's a good way to keep the tree from growing too much. Oh, there's the river.
It's like out of that
movie.
Right.
Yeah. So beautiful here. August, would you love to just go up and hike in those mountains?
Oh, I know, right?
We'll come back, okay? Maybe take an elephant.
Oh my gosh, can you imagine?
Ma! Walk back, sorry. Mountain, nice.
So beautiful. So are there trails into the mountains?
Yeah.
Yes. But is it dangerous because of the border?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
But we have a soldier in the border. Yes.
Yeah. Are there, do people go on expeditions into them?
Yeah.
The mountains?
Silly?
Do the people go on expedition, trekking? Into the
No.
Too dangerous.
Yeah, that's because we have it's a border, it's a police.
Too many police.
Yeah.
That makes it even more important, isn't it? I know, right? You should totally do it.
Yeah, I'm right. Why? It's okay.
I feel funny, but looking girl, guys.
Oh my gosh, Natalie, look behind us.
Honey, you should video them, but don't get run over.
Oh, here come the girls.
Here come the girls.
Bye.
Help me, babe.
No, we're not. We're not. We're not. Hi. He thinks you would have something food.
Mm. Did you give her a scratch?
Yes.
You're blowing bubbles. Do they like their ears?
Yeah.
Ears? Yeah.
Yeah.
We are on the River Kwai.
Yes.
Later today we'll see the actual bridge.
Yes, maybe on the way back.
Was the prisoner camp nearby?
Yes, nearby. Yeah. The little bit of
a. Is there a memorial there?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And we have formed the railway from Bangkok to Myanmar about 450 kilometers.
Okay.
Yeah. But not too far.
Yeah. I just like.
You hear those birds?
Yeah. Oh, it sounds like a child.
Okay.
Okay. Red light's on.
What are we doing?
You're jumping.
Where?
Into the River Kwai.
Into the Columbia?
No, into the River Kwai in Thailand.
We had a great float on the river after bathing with the elephants.
He's not a teacher. He's a businessman.
And now we've just,
we just did this for
having a
for
nice
this year to
lunch
take the kids to Asia, let them see someday live in a foreign country. Yeah.
Well,
yeah. We're not excited.
That's the kind of boat that we came in on. We floated down to this spot. Such a nice, peaceful time though, in the Kwai River. Inside a cave temple. Pretty crazy. Amazing place to be. Wow. Look at that stalactite up there. The inside of that temple, here's the outside. Makes me wonder how many other cool caves are in the hills here. That was a massive stalactites and stalagmites. And over here is a giant Buddha. Here's a Chinese temple here in Thailand. Giant wooden statues. She's making fun of me. As I said, oh, this is so ancient and cool, and then there's a guy carving in the statue over here, so.
Right over here.
This place is huge. Thousands of hands. Here is the bridge over the River Kwai. Okay. famous for the movie, but also a more historical point, was bombed by the Allies to stop the Japanese. Pretty crazy to be standing on the bridge over the River Kwai. Sweet jealous, August and I got coconuts before she did. At this restaurant, Christian and I ate next door last night. It was really good. But this place just seems like a family. The grandmother over there, she's got the restaurant across the street too. And so, she's got her hands full. We ordered grilled fish and french fries and coconuts. We'll see how this is. August thinks it's gonna be really salty. It looks salty. All the conversation going on, we're cooking here. Lots of communication. Here's our grilled fish.
I'm on it,
you ready, August?
I am.
All right, let's see how it is.